Just remember, don't believe in your dreams.
Joel.
Hi, Joel.
Hey, Joel.
Hey, Joel.
Joel.
Joel. Woo.
Joel.
Hey there, Joel.
Joel. Woo.
Hi, Joel.
But seriously, Joel.
Joel. Dude.
So what does it mean to be chair forever of GSAE? So my pal Joel got that shot unexpectedly before he was ready to, and I was so supportive that I did not want to overshadow him that I left the state. Yeah. Joel, you have always meant a lot to GSAE and me and many other people that are out there, and I really cannot thank you enough for your friendship and your leadership and helping advance this organization and the careers and lives of so many people. And again, you know, I know had I stayed there, I probably could have been very helpful to you during your term, but hey, it's good that you got to do it by yourself. Just saying. Anyway, congrats, bud. Fantastic. And this predecessor, this person that's coming after you, she's following your footsteps. I don't know about her, but yeah, maybe she'll do okay. Anyway, thanks again.
Doesn't it? You want to just stay? I mean, it really seems like yesterday that you became our chair. Don't you feel that way? No? Just me? Well, if you really have to pass on the gavel, then I guess I'll just hang on to this and accept it in my own way. But seriously, Joel, can't imagine anyone who could have handled the past 19, 20,000 months, whatever it's been, that you've served as our chair with the grace and grit and humor and just selflessness that you have. And we're just so appreciative for you leading us through everything you have. No one could have anticipated everything that has come our way in the past couple of years, but we're so grateful that we had you at the helm and look forward to celebrating you.
Joel, needless to say, 2020 has been a long year in more ways than one, as we all know. Neither of us could imagine that a few years ago when we both entered the chairs with GSAE, that we would serve almost 2 years in the same chair. Me as the media past chair and then you as chair for 2020. My two terms as immediate past chair haven't been anywhere near as challenging as yours. And I want you to know what a great job you've done this year, especially. And we all appreciate you accepting this challenge and during these trying times. I hope I was able to help out a bit in some way, make your job a little bit easier. I wish you all the best to you and good luck next year as immediate past chair. And hopefully that will only be one term. Congratulations.
Hi, Joel. It's me, your pal Willoughby. I go by Wills for short. Anyway, I just wanted to let you know that I think you've done a terrific job as the chair of GSAE, and we're so proud of you, especially me, and my mom. And we just want to say thank you that you're terrific and wonderful and I think that you should be very proud of yourself. Right? Anyway, that's all I have to say. So, goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Hey there, Joel. Well, as the sun sets on 2020, here we are, still rolling along. And you know, I can say that there's a lot that we've learned this year. You can never have too much toilet paper. Carol Baskin definitely did it. And Jacob's always going to go over his time. But you know what else we learned? We also learned that GSAE is going to remain essential for success in the association profession and essential to the association professionals that it serves. So that continued under your leadership. And I just want to say thank you for your months of service from 2019 to 2020. What an incredible job. And you deserve all the praise and all the credit for your strong leadership. Anyway, wishing you the best. Out.
Joel, I don't know if you're the best chairman we've ever had or the worst. I mean, you rolled in under some tumultuous, confrontational issues going on, and now you're rolling out in the middle of a pandemic. I mean, where you think you're going? You're the chairman. Is COVID your fault? Either way, we appreciate your extra long service. And we love you and thank you so much.
Joel, woo! Thanks for everything you're doing for GSAE and continue to do. Can't wait till we actually get to ride together in Chattanooga. Go you.
Joel, woo! Thank you for keeping the GSAE boat from capsizing during the rapids of 2019 and 2020. Or maybe for you, it would be more appropriate to say thank you for keeping us from going tukus over handlebars on the treacherous path of the last 19 months. Now, I've been around GSAE for a couple of years. I mean, a couple of decades. And I remember back when you chaired the annual meeting in Macon, the one back in 1999, you know, back in the last century. I've got my 1998-99 membership directory right here, and looky there at baby Joel, annual meeting chair. Wait, you haven't really aged that much. Anyway, remember that was the one when the exhibitor brought in the live baby horse for their exhibit booth without telling us first? Was that foreshadowing for all the issues you would encounter in your term as board chair? I don't know, but I also remember when your daughter Tiffany was a toddler and she put your cat in the dryer. I'm glad the cat survived, and now I think Tiffany is about to make you a grandpa, right? Well, you let her know not to put the baby in the... Never mind, you'll have plenty of time for grandpa duty once your GSAE term is over. Oh, and one other thing. I'm wondering, where is my Joel Peacock bobblehead? I mean, I've got one of Mr. Abbott, I've got one of Fragmelia, I've got one of Damien, I've got one of myself, crying out loud. I'd like to officially register a request with GSAE's bobblehead department. Truly, Joel, thank you for your leadership during multiple unexpected challenges. GSAE is such an important organization to me personally. So many people have come to call friends over the years, including you. And Ginger, thank you to Ginger too. I'm always excited when I get to hang out with you two at conferences. Someday we'll get to do that again. Thank you, friend. Job well done. Two thumbs up.
Joel, congratulations and thank you as you complete your effective service as chair of GSAE. You stepped up early at a difficult crossroads and have done a great job. You've set records in many ways, including length of service. I have loved the exchanges between you and Wendy at the luncheon meetings. We may put you both on Saturday Night Live. I'm pleased that Mary Wheatley will follow you as chair, and I know this will be a smooth transition. I know you will continue to be active in GSAE. Thank you again for your leadership and service as you complete your time as chair of the Georgia Society of Association Executives, finally.
Hey, Joel, I can't believe that your chairmanship is already up. It feels like just yesterday when you stepped into this role. Thank you so much for serving as chair for a few bonus months and for leading us with grace and humor. We are looking forward to a great upcoming year as immediate past chair, and wish you nothing but the best.
Hey, Joel, it's Jason, obviously. I just want to say thank you for all you did for GSAE for your extended term. Not many people would have agreed to do that or do it as well as you did, but didn't get a chance to work with you during the first part, but I'm glad you stuck around and got to work with you during this extended time. So thank you again, and look forward to working with you in the future.
Joel, it was the best of times, and I think it was the longest of times that you have been chairman for GSAE, and we just can't thank you enough. I can't think of anybody that was better suited for the job. Your willingness to serve, your calmness, your flexibility, we just appreciate so much. And I'm really glad that we actually don't have to say goodbye just yet, because you still have another year to serve as past chairman of the board. So I'm so glad that you're getting to move out from your current role that you've been serving in for so long, but that we just really greatly appreciate your leadership, your enthusiasm, and your willingness to serve is just, again, greatly appreciated by all of this, all of us that serve in leadership and all of us that are members. We are so glad to have another year, and I can't wait to see you again in person. Thanks.
Hey, Joel, I wanted to chime in and take an opportunity to toast all of your years of service to GSAE and to the board of directors, and especially over these last 2 years, and what a crazy ride that you've had over the last 2 years. I did say toast, and the only way I really know how to toast you is to bring out my GSAE Rockstar glass and a beer. So today, I'm going to have something called Positive Image in your honor, because of the positive image that you have given to the association over all of your years of service. Your steady hand, your wisdom, calming influence, the leadership you've given the association over the last 18 months has been, 19 months, has been absolutely perfect. Truly couldn't think of a better person to lead this group over these last couple of years and all the interesting times we've had. So to you, Joel, I say cheers. Thank you for your positive image. Thank you for your leadership, and look forward to working with you for years to come.
Four more years. Four more years. Four more. No, no. Okay, that's fine. I'll get on with my message then. Joel, thank you. Thank you for your service over the last 19 months. You have led us through the choppiest of waters with great presence, massive steadiness, unmatched leadership, and you've brought your classic understated humor to the table more than once, and we needed it and we appreciate it. I can't imagine GSAE over the last 19 months with anyone else at the helm. So thank you for your tireless devotion to your board, to your members, and to GSAE and its vision. It's so appreciated. We are going to miss you, but I am excited about the fact that you get to relax a little bit and provide leadership through your institutional knowledge going forward. Thanks for setting us up for success, Joel.
Hi, Joel. John Roche. I'm grateful for your leadership to GSAE over the last couple of years. Your easygoing nature and humor made you the leader we needed to navigate these tumultuous and troubling times. And thank you for always making me feel welcome when I joined GSAE and began serving in leadership. I hope you get a much well-deserved rest. Thank you, and take care.
Hey, Joel. Just wanted to say thank you so much for your leadership and guidance this year. My goodness, it certainly was a rough one. If you had known this time last year, all that you were going to be challenged with, I'm sure you probably would have gone running the other direction as fast as you possibly could. But anyway, we really do appreciate you, and thank you for your dedication and your service. And I've certainly enjoyed getting to know you better, and look forward to seeing where all this journey takes us. And I know that you're going to go far in your career just by what I've witnessed in your leadership skills this year. Anyway, thank you so much again, and I wish you all the best in 2021.
Joel, what to say? It's been a long trip this time on the board. Congratulations, you did a fantastic job, although it was longer than you wanted. Actually, it was probably feels like it was as long as the old pink house has been open. Love you, Joel.
Hey, Joel. I just wanted to say thank you for, number one, saying yes when Tara called you to ask if you would be treasurer for GSAE. And number two, for not running for the hills when it might have been a little bit easier to do so. But mostly I wanted to say thank you for your leadership and for your friendship. My time at GSAE would not have been the same without you. So I just want you to know how much you've meant to me as a friend, as a mentor, and as a leader. So thank you for all that you've done for GSAE and for leaving her in a better place. We love you. Congratulations.
Joel, dude, they say that leadership is not easy, and that the way it becomes easier is because you only do it for one term. You, sir, did not pick the easier path, or perhaps it wasn't picked for you. But I'm hoping that as you look back at the time that you got to spend as chair of the organization, the ample amount of time that you got to spend as chair of GSAE, that within there's a lot of smiles and a lot of laughs, and that through the bumps and twists that have been the past gosh know how many months at this point, that you can see the good that GSAE has done, the leadership that has been developed, the impact that it's been able to make on its members, and your voice and your role in all of that. You know, for me, GSAE has always been a home away from home. It's been a place that I felt welcome. And definitely during your time, it was so nice to feel like there was a friend in that leader seat, someone that, you know, not just that I respected and could see how they had a accessible personality that made everyone feel welcome, right? That made everyone feel like they could laugh a little bit, even if circumstances were odd, but someone who cared and cared so incredibly deeply. Just so much gratitude for everything you've given and everything that you've done. And looking forward to more GSAE events together with you as past chair, but still hopefully at a beer tasting together.
Joel. Because of course I'm going to do a slideshow to tell you how grateful I am that you have been our forever chair for 2019 and 2020. So let's start with gratitude. We appreciate you not running screaming from the room when Tara said, hey, don't you want to be treasurer? Which seems like a million years ago. I realized that. I appreciate you sticking mostly to the scripts I've written for you over the past several years. I am most appreciative that the executive committee now shares all of those script reading duties. Hosting GSAE at golf, anytime we've asked, from board meetings to Leadership Academy to summits to pretty much any time we've needed a space, you have graciously offered to also provide some tech support. Yay. When Jane Ann's desk collapsed during her maternity leave, I'm very grateful that you came and put that together when it arrived, along with Russ Webb, as well as setting up our Surface Pros, because we would have been lost without you. I appreciate the fact that you will always go have cheap Mexican at Howe Mill or Los Bravos or the place I can never remember that's next to your office. Joel, I'm most grateful for the fact that you are a good person. And you have been committed to doing the right thing, whether it was easy or popular, or again, thank you for
for always being kind of our conscience. And I'm so appreciative of that. A shopping list for you for Ginger's new Jeep, because I am also a smug Jeep owner. And again, if she ever lets you drive it, this is the Jeep wave. Hand on the steering wheel. Hey, let's start. First off, she's going to need a winch because, you know, yeah, your big black truck can pull things out, but I'm betting Ginger's Jeep has a little more torque. Just saying. For when you finally give up your glamping camper, there's a canopy that attaches directly to the roof of Ginger's Jeep. And in order to keep all of your food cold and accessible for your campfire, because again, you can let go of the camper now, Jeeps are really versatile, we've got a freezer. A sub-zero freezer for a cool $1,300. You also can replace camping in the camper with a custom air bed for a cool $169.99. Finally, you got a grandbaby coming. That grandbaby is going to need to flex their muscles and so that they can eventually get on a bike ride with granddaddy. And what better way than a pedal cart? Really? Look how cute that is. Notwithstanding, thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you more than you will ever, ever know.